I wouldn't be too worried just yet. He's shown the ability to bounce back before, but it's also looking like he might not have his very best stuff.
Over to second, a double play. On to first, they got him, a triple play. So no runs on one base hit, no errors, and no one left on. We'll head now to...